Hello friends, I'm Dr. Nikhil Varge. I'm physician and intensivist at Terna Hospital, Navi Mumbai. Today we'll be discussing about COVID-19 or coronavirus. After starting in China, this virus has spread to different countries in the world. And in India, it has just arrived. Currently, we are having few cases in Delhi and Kerala. In Mumbai, the cases are still to start. This virus has a special affinity towards respiratory epithelium. So if any individual once is infected with, the lungs are the ones which are affected. Patient develops pneumonia to start with and then lands up in a stage called as Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome or SARS. These patients can be treated as an outpatient patient or they will need an isolation. Now those people with more age group of more than 60 or if they have chronic lung and heart disease, they will get more severe complications. They will need to be treated in ICUs and will require aggressive therapies to be treated with. Currently, if you are coming into contact with such patients, you have to take precautions by using certain barriers like mask. In general public, there can be some unidentified carriers which will not show any symptoms. So, for your protection, you can avoid going to crowded places or wear masks while going to such places. You can also do frequent hand washing so that your hands are not contaminated with the virus secretions. The infection spreads from one person to other by the respiratory secretions which are released by cough or sneezing. The symptoms: people with coronavirus infections will have more of cough and breathlessness, while people suffering from normal flu, which is very common in Mumbai, will have more of cold and sore throat symptoms. If you are coming into contact with any of such patients, you need to report to the agencies. Or if you feel that you are having certain symptoms, you should get yourself tested by the nearest healthcare provider. If they suspect that you are suffering from coronavirus, the samples of your throat and your blood samples can be sent to the nearest designated laboratory, which in Mumbai is Kasturba Hospital. Test results comes in within 48 hours, and if you are found to be positive, you will need isolation and specific treatment, and we will be there to care for you. So the first advice is, don't get panic, and coronavirus can be treated, but prevention is the best form of treatment. Thank you.